I found 10 easy AI side hustles that you can actually make money online with. And these are side hustles that you can make money with relatively quickly. They don't take a lot of skill. And we spent about 100 hours researching this one. So if you appreciate us doing all this research to make sure that we always bring you the best possible content, go ahead, hit that like button, and let's jump into it with number one on the list, which is going to be photo colorization or restoration. So photo colorization or restoration is basically where you have an old photo. Maybe it was taken in the 1800s even, possibly 1900s, 1950s, and you want to make it come to life. You want to make it look a lot better, less blurry, maybe add some color to it. And so in many cases, you might want to be able to see what your ancestors actually looked like, not just a really tiny, blurry, you know, look like it was taken with a potato black and white picture. And luckily, there are some incredible AI tools. One of them, for instance, is Deep AI that you can do this with. And here's an example of an old picture of a train that's over 100 years old, and then they used Deep AI, they restored it, and it looks a lot more realistic and a lot better. And this is kind of like being the Harry Potter of photography. You basically wave your magic wand over your monochrome memories, and you get to turn them from black and white to vibrant picturesque. So this is very easy and very simple to do. Literally, all you have to do is take these pictures, make sure you have some kind of actual digital photo of them, upload them to the website, and it's going to just colorize them and basically just make them look better. Now, the thing is, most people are not aware that this is a possibility. And so they would pay you really good money to do this in different contexts. So just as an example, this person who has a Fiverr gig has made at least $40,000 coloring and restoring old photos. And I can almost guarantee you that he used AI to do it. So here's kind of an example of an old photo. It looks like this might be like World War II. And then here is the colorized and restored version of it. So yeah, anyways, they've got over 2,200 ratings, which probably means they've gotten a lot more people that have actually worked with them, probably 4,000 to 6,000, because not everyone gives a rating. And their lowest level offering is $20. So they've likely made well over $100,000 from this gig. Now, in some cases, you might get a gig where you do a massive photo restoration project. So someone has like their entire family photo album and they want all of the photos restored. And in that case, you could get paid hundreds or even thousands of dollars to do it. And it's not just Fiverr. I'm just using Fiverr as an example to show you how easy it is to get started with this. But what you'd want to do is basically just register to any AI colorization or restoration tool, build a portfolio of different restoration photos, display it on Fiverr, maybe get a few of your friends to buy your gig and then just pay them back. I know a lot of people do that, even though it's against the terms of services. And then you're good to go. You're going to start getting people paying for your services and you're going to start making money. So yeah, this one is pretty good. I'm going to go ahead and give it an opportunity score of 8.5 out of 10. And honestly, there's a million different random gigs on Fiverr that are similar to this, and it's worth it just to kind of go and browse different Fiverr gigs and just see what people are buying. Another one like that is going to be background removal. So I have personally paid a ton of money to have other people do this, and basically the reason I paid money for it is because I took a bunch of profile pictures that I can use on my thumbnails, and then I basically wanted people to remove the background from them. Now, back then, it was a very tedious process to do that, and there were tools that did it automatically, but they weren't that good. But these days, they have AI tools that are actually really good at doing that. And there's a lot of other reasons that people would want to remove their backgrounds other than making thumbnails. I just gave that as an example. So again, doing this is absolutely easy. Even a 12-year-old girl or boy could figure this out. You just upload the picture to a background removal tool, click a button, and it's done. Now, there's a bunch of different tools out there. There's removal.ai, there's remove.bg, even Canva has an AI background remover. So you can see this guy, for instance, on Fiverr, he has over 784 reviews. That means he's probably served double or triple that amount of people, and his lowest level offering is $10. So that means he's made at least $14,000 to $21,000 just from this offering alone. And again, this is super, super easy to do. And yeah, you can find these types of gigs on Upwork or Fiverr, and there's other ways of making money from it. You don't have to use Upwork or Fiverr, but it's just easy to get started there. You know, this person, for instance, has over 500 reviews. Their lowest level offering is $10, meaning they've made at least $5,000, probably more like $10,000 or $15,000, or even more than that, considering a lot of the people probably bought the standard or the advanced package. So yeah, another example of one that you can get started with very easily. You don't have to have amazing skills. You just have to have basic skills and then the ability to market your product or service on sites like Fiverr or Upwork. So I'll give this one an 8 out of 10 opportunity score. Next one is similar. It's going to be watermark removal. And this is basically where you're removing those annoying digital watermarks from photos. And there's several different sites you can do this with. Watermarkremover.io, media.io, and Dr. Watermark, which the website is watermark.phd. And as you can see, there are a ton of people making a ton of money doing this. So this guy, for instance, he has made well over $4,600, at least $4,600 doing this, because his lowest level package is $5 and he has over 933 reviews. So chances are he's made a lot more than that, but that's the least that he would have made. This guy as well priced his services at $15. So he probably earned around $8,000 considering the amount of reviews he has. So basically, you know, $15 starter package, he has 531 reviews. So at the bare minimum, he's making at least $8,000 with that. So he's crushing it. There's also the opposite service, which is adding watermarks. And that's a very popular category on Fiverr as well. So yeah, this is another one of those where you just download the AI, you upload the photo, you push a button, and it's going to be good like 99% of the time. Once in a while, maybe you might have to, you know, go in there with Canva or Photoshop and just change a few little things here and there. But most of the time, AI is just going to do the work for you. So yeah, I'll go ahead and give this one a 7.5 out of 10 opportunity score. It's pretty good. By the way, share this with a friend if you appreciate me giving you this premium content, us doing all of this research for these videos, finding how actual people are actually making money around the world. And yeah, maybe you share it with a friend, a family member, or someone who just needs to make some extra money. I don't have a big marketing team, so I like growing this channel grassroots where people just share it with others. So really appreciate that. Let's get into the next one on the list, which is going to be publishing children's books. So have you ever thought about turning bedtime stories into a gold mine? Well, brace yourself for a whimsical journey into the land of digital narratives. Welcome to the world of publishing children's books, where crafting a children's dreams is not just a bedtime routine, it's an AI side hustle that actually makes money. Now, interestingly enough, the demand for publishing children's books is ever growing. It's expected that children's population will amount to 74.6 million this year, according to the website Child Stats, which is a huge market, even if it's shared with many competitors. But you can see buying stuff for children is a super lucrative market. I mean, one of the biggest YouTubers is Ryan's Toys Reviews, and he makes more money than like 99.999% of YouTubers. I think they make over $20 million a year. And a fun fact here is the world's first AI-generated children's book was called Alice and Sparkle. And this was completely AI-generated, and it was made using ChatGPT and Midjourney. And if you don't believe that people are making money from this, there's a YouTube video of this kid who made $1 million with ChatGPT-generated books. And there's an article from a blogger that actually tried this side hustle out, and it's called I Just Sold My First AI-Generated Children's Book on Amazon KDP. And the first line of the article is, it sold the day after it went live and I'm no marketing guru. And this is a picture of the book. It's called, I think, Shelby Crab and the Coconuts. And you can tell she's no marketing guru because you can barely read the yellow text and it still sold. This one, for instance, got 3,000 reviews and it sold for $13. And that's $39,000 of sales for a single storybook. And keep in mind, not everybody who buys it reviews it. So there's probably only 1 out of 5 people who buy actually review. So it probably made a lot more money than that. So in order to get started, first step would be to conduct some simple market research on what types of things are actually selling online. You don't want to make something that nobody's buying. And then you can get ideas from other successful sellers. And then typically, it's not a good idea to copy them because they already have such a huge advantage. What you want to do is just change a few little things here and there to make it unique. So it's okay to kind of steal the general idea, but make sure you change things to make it even better. Then you want to use ChatGPT and Midjourney to start coming up with the words and the images that are going to go into the book. Then you want to develop your prompting skills. Developing prompting skills is going to be the most important thing here. Then you want to do a quality control check at the end once it's made the entire book, create an account on Amazon, list your product and price accordingly. And you might want to do some marketing efforts such as, you know, even though it's against Amazon's terms and services, having some people buy it and then give it a 5-star review. And then also maybe posting it on different websites just to get the ball rolling. But yeah, this one's a really good opportunity. I also see people doing this with coloring books and people are just crushing it, making tons of money online right now. So I'm going to go ahead and give this one a 9 out of 10 opportunity score. Next is going to be blogging. So blogging is kind of a tried and true method of making money online. There's many different ways of making money with blogging as well. And basically what you're doing is you're going to be writing articles, and typically these are going to be SEO optimized articles. So that basically just means that they're search engine friendly. Now, this has been a great way to make money for the last probably 15 to 20 years. And honestly, it's still really good to this day. Now, there's many different ways you could make money from this. You could start your own blog, for instance. Chances are you wouldn't be able to make money for a long period of time, though. You could also work as a freelancer writing on other people's blogs. There's also different websites such as medium.com, where if you write a really good article and a bunch of people view it, they'll actually pay you, similar to making a YouTube video and then YouTube paying you. And there's a story of this guy who launched his blog about 3 years ago, and he's already making over 300K a month from it. Now, where AI comes to the picture, this is where it gets interesting, because Google is saying that they're cracking down on AI generated content. However, from a lot of the SEO professionals I've talked to, in many cases, they haven't really cracked down all that much yet. So there's many people that are just making tons of SEO AI generated content, and they've been making tons of money from it, and they haven't gotten any repercussions from Google. And I think at the end of the day, Google only cares if your content is good. So as long as you're really good at prompting, and maybe you make a few little corrections here and there at the end just to make it better, Google doesn't really care if it's AI generated. But this could change in the future. You never know. So this guy, for instance, wrote on r/entrepreneur, here's how I made $3,000 last month with AI content. So going from, you know, doing nothing, zero experience, to making $3,000 in a month is really good. Another post on Reddit, this guy basically went from basically making zero money to making over $1,000 a month. And this was with a new website he created with AI. And this person wrote about their journey from increasing their blog's income from $200 a month to $4,000 a month in 5 months using Jasper AI, which is an AI writing tool. And yeah, Jasper AI is great. Copy.ai is great. And then ChatGPT is really good as well. You can also use things like Bard. All those are excellent tools. So yeah, lots of different ways to make money with blogging. In some cases, you can use AI altogether. I have a few SEO buddies, for instance, who have been creating AI content in other languages. And so basically they take English content that they know is done really well, they translate it into other languages using AI, and then they basically just mass post it online. They create thousands and thousands of articles, and that's been doing pretty well for them. So there's lots of different ways to make money with this. I mean, your creativity is gonna be your only limitation. I'm gonna give this one a 9.5 out of 10 opportunity score. By the way, if you like any of these or you have any ideas for other types of side hustles I should have included, go ahead and comment them below. And I always read the comments, so I'll check it out. And there's a good chance that it'll make it into a video. Next is going to be creating and selling online courses. Now, sometimes people are going to want a step-by-step guide, an online course on how to do something more efficiently. For instance, there's several websites like Udemy that sell these online courses for reasonable prices, and people buy them all the time. Another website is Skillshare. I bought tons of different courses from Skillshare and Udemy. And the secret here to actually being profitable with this is you don't want to make a course that's really general. You want to get specific, right? So instead of making a productivity course, what you'd want to do is make a productivity course for tech sales workers, right? So people who work in technology sales, or make a productivity course for teachers or something along those lines. And there's an anecdote I found online about this person who talked about how they made $10,000 a month with AI powered courses. And basically they created over 40 different courses, averaging one course per month. And each course initially made about $250 a month. And he basically just gradually increased his income over time. And he heavily utilized AI in order to create these courses. Now, what I found is extremely useful with AI is to basically figure out sort of how to create a table of contents for your course, like a backbone for your course. So all of the important steps that need to go into your course, and then sort of all the important steps that need to be talked about in each one of those steps. So AI is extremely helpful for making an outline of your course. And then all you have to do is go through and just research each one of those things. And again, you can use AI to help you write those. And it's gonna be like 10 or maybe even 100 times faster than trying to make your own course from scratch. And then you can sell it on websites such as Udemy or Skillshare. So yeah, this one is a really good opportunity. I'll give it an 8 out of 10 opportunity score. Next is going to be freelance content writing. So this could be something, for instance, like writing scripts for YouTube videos. So I've talked about this one quite a bit in the past. There is a lot of demand for people who have script writing skills for YouTube. In fact, I'm somebody who coaches at YouTube. I basically coach other YouTubers on how to get more views and make more money from it. And one of the most common complaints that I hear is they can't find a script writer. And by the way, if you're interested in my YouTube coaching, if you're a YouTuber watching this, I'll put that down in the description as well as the pinned comment below. I accept a few people every month to coach. We're very picky about who we accept, but if you're a good fit, we could potentially work together. So definitely check that out. I'll put it down in the description as well as the pinned comment below. But yeah, there is a lot of opportunity to help people research and write good YouTube scripts. So for instance, I have script writers that help me to research and write these videos. And I make much better videos because of the fact that I have a whole team helping me to research them. I get comments and kind of reviews from people all the time about how much higher quality my content is than other people in my niche. And the reason for that is because I have a team helping me research this stuff. Now, some of the best niches out there when it comes to making money purely just from an AdSense perspective are going to be insurance, cryptocurrency, health and fitness, real estate, digital marketing, online learning, automobile, make money online, personal finance, online banking, legal, travel and accommodation, blogging, web development, and web hosting. So it's a good idea to try to write in a specific niche that you can actually make a lot of money from, and I highly recommend specializing your writing in a specific niche. This is one of the biggest mistakes I see writers make, is they're just like, oh, I can write about anything. And that's just not gonna be good for you long term. It might be an okay place to start out, but you really wanna write about one thing, and that way you can become an expert in that one thing, because it's very easy for someone to tell that you're not an expert when you try to kind of pretend like you are one. Whereas if you have a bunch of experience writing about one particular subject or niche, it's going to come across in your writing. And of course, AI can help with this heavily. Is it gonna do all the work for you? Probably not, but it can heavily, heavily help. For instance, we have integrated AI into our script writing process, and it does save us a ton of time and effort, and it makes our scripts even better. And here's an article about a freelance writer that says ChatGPT wrote a $600 article in just 30 seconds. Here's an article about four different freelance writers sharing how they use AI to save time and make more money. And on Fiverr, they're typically charging about $10 to $150 per article. So yeah, lots of opportunity here. I'll give this one a 9 out of 10 opportunity score. Next is going to be copywriting services. Now, copywriting is one of the most advanced types of writing. And this is basically sales or marketing done in the written word. And yes, AI can heavily help you do some really good copywriting. So for instance, there was a millionaire who made an article on how he'd use AI to make thousands of dollars a month in passive income while starting with $100. Now there's different AI tools you can use, copy.ai, ChatGPT, Bard, Jasper.ai is really good as well. And they can all help you to make really good copy. And there's many different ways of making money from this. The most easy and simple way, of course, would just be Fiverr or Upwork. Of course, you could try to start your own business and then use copywriting in order to market stuff as well, but that would probably take more time. But yeah, these tools are amazing. You can definitely make a ton of money copywriting. This is another one where you want to specialize in a particular niche. First, you start off general, but eventually you want to specialize. And when you specialize in the niche, you're gonna be able to very quickly realize what good copy and bad copy looks like. So I'm gonna go ahead and give this one a 9 out of 10 opportunity score. Really good. This is one of those skills that's a little harder to get really good at. But with that being said, AI can make it much easier on you. By the way, if you haven't done it already, what are you thinking? Subscribe to the channel, come on. Also hit that notification bell. And I think only like 20% of the people that watch my channel regularly are subscribed. So what are you doing? Stop being a lurker. Go ahead and subscribe to the channel. Next is going to be selling digital art. Now, there's so many different types of digital art that you can sell. Everyone's heard about NFTs. Another really good one is coloring books. I think a lot of people have heard about that as well. There was even this portrait that was sold for an absurd $432,000, and it was AI generated. It was an AI generated portrait, which is just ridiculous. But you can see a bunch of people are making money from AI generated stuff. So for instance, I will create children book illustration using Stable Diffusion AI. They've gotten about 84 gigs and they charge a minimum of $30. So that means they've made at least $2,600 from this, probably a lot more than that. And Stable Diffusion is a great tool for generating AI related stuff. There's a post about how AI art is popular and makes money, confessions of an AI artist. They talk about how people are making money right away using AI art. And there's a ton of people on Fiverr that are making money from this, and they typically price between $15 and $200. So this is gonna be for the more artistic people out there, of course. You're gonna have to get really good at prompting these different things. But yeah, there can be some really good money to be made here. I'm gonna give this one a 7 out of 10 opportunity score. Next, let's talk about creating an e-commerce store. Yes, you can literally create e-commerce stores using AI. Now, you can create it from scratch if you want, using Midjourney, and then just basically putting them in the different places, on Shopify, for instance. Or there's actually websites and tools that are actually dedicated to creating these websites using AI very quickly. So for instance, airdev.co, web.com, 10web.io are just a few examples of websites that you can do this with. And on top of creating the websites themselves, you can create the merchandise that goes on the websites too. So for instance, let's say you're selling cups, you can create the art that goes on the cups, and you don't have to actually create the cups before you sell them. That's what print on demand or drop shipping is all about. You don't have to actually invest or risk any of your money before you sell these things online. Once the person buys it, it will either be created, or in some cases it will be moved from a place where there's there's a bunch of them stored, to the person's location. So for instance, this mug right here sold over 104,000 units at $8, and there's 104,000 ratings. Chances are way more than 104,000 people bought this, but that means they made at least $1 million from this mug, and it's literally just your words here. So they would just put whatever words they want on the mug, and then once it's ordered, they print the words on the mug, they send it to the person, and bada bing, bada bang, you make money, the person's happy, and everything's great. So this is just kind of an example of something that you can do with AI. And yeah, these mugs can be sold from anywhere from like $5 to $50. You can also sell them on Etsy. Typically, Etsy is a little bit pricier, and that can be a good thing depending on the type of product you're selling. Creating e-commerce stores, you know, doing Etsy, Amazon, Shopify, doing print on demand, any of this type of thing. And then you can use AI to create the website and create the merchandise. So yeah, AI is just extremely helpful for this kind of thing. Lots of people out there are making money from this. I will give this one an 8.5 out of 10 opportunity score. And I did have a video on side hustles that went viral. So if you haven't checked it out, look at this video. It's 7 side hustles that nobody is talking about this year. And you can check that out by clicking right here.